Reunited. As if on cue.
I mean, I had a bit of heavy on Saturday, so I'm not going to attempt it. But yeah.
What's in quietly?
Yeah. No, let's not. Oh, what's that? We've lost half a million. Okay, we've lost quite a few views already. Oh, we got the memos, weren't we?
We're kind of the greeny teal.
Yeah, like the teal team. I don't think you look Little House on the Prairie.
Is that what you're calling the stress?
How dare you? You just said it to me. This is how these rumours start.
It's terrible what I have to
I think you look beautiful. You're disgusting. You really are. I don't like you anymore. Go on, you do it. Shut up, Ruth. The horrible mother you are. Okay. I don't care, I'm only here for a week. I'll just be like that on my way out. I'm not here Monday.
Okay.
Oh, go away,
don't
this
be
is
scared.
Real. No, what are you doing? No,
just, it's aversion therapy.
I've not
don't
been on daytime for years and I'm going to swear.
My mum, when I was young, I remember a wasp flying around me and I was going, aah! My mum said, look, just sit still.
Yeah.
It won't hurt you. Sit still.
Yeah.
So I sat still and it landed on my foot, stung me and flew off.
This snake grows to be the longest species of snake in the world at 10 metres.
Oh, that's nice.
So that's a small one.
You can suck anything for a spira. Thank you.
I need to read up on
it. Stop it!
Even I jumped then.
That's not my car.
That's not my car.
It's not my truck. Welcome back to Tuesday's... What?
Oh, sorry, back on.
You're hungry? On the telly?
I was just saying I'm so hungry.
How are we just talking about sewage and now you're saying you're hungry?
I don't know. So this happens.
I worry about you
the conversations
sometimes.
In the breaks.
I worry about her. Shut up, Ruth. In fact, I'm just going to rob this one. Can we just... That's not my car. Its door is too rough.
Your reading's coming on nicely.
Thank you.
Your reading is
key
coming
stage
on
two
nicely.
At the moment.
Yeah. Oh, my God!
No, don't... No. That was really close. Did you both?
Well, as opposed to dead, I'm fine.
I've been waiting all morning.
I sat you all down this morning and I said, do not do it on air because the word that's my new default is of daytime.
Our next guest, fabulous presenter, singer, dancer.
I'm not a guest,
producer.
I'm a host.
That's not you.
Oh,
not
sorry for talking about me.
Are you? You're not all those things.
You
Michelle
dare you.
Visage is.
That's not my car. Its hubcaps are too lumpy. Actually, this is your car.
That's my car. My little green car to go with my suit. Where do you live now, Michelle? Because you were saying you're all over the world working.
Do you want a postcode?
No,
I know!
I have a door.
I'm just saying, because you do spend a lot of time here now.
I'm jumping at Michelle.
I do. I love Ruth.
Do you feel... Where does that come from, carbonara?
It comes from Italy.
No, I know that, but it's very...
I think it comes from Rome originally.
Dagnum.
Sorry.
I'm an adult.
See yourself.
I know, look,
an adult, yes.
Oh, I just seen my teeth.
Like,
no one needs
blinding.
That. No one needs that. Very silly.
It's off the coast of Cornwall.
It's down, isn't it?
It's down, down, down.
Because I always get confused with one with the legs. The three legs. That's at the Isle of Man. What's the one with the three legs on the flag? Like, hey. Do you know what I want to talk about?
The snake.
No, I'm going to go into the snake in a minute. Maggie.
Oh, yes.
I want to talk about Maggie.
Don't tell me anything
bad. The things
bad.
That dog has seen.
Stop.
There's three legs. See, always
three
frightens me. I'm like, why is there three
anybody?
Legs?
Anybody? Isle of Man.
Is it Isle of Man?
Isle of Man.
Isle of Man,
I didn't know that.
Yeah, there's so many isles.
Oh.
We should do that. That's a BT with us, just going to all the isles.
Go to all the isles.
Where are you going today? The one with the legs.
Alice Beer just said I look like a Percy Pig.
Good morning and welcome to Tuesday this morning with Rylan and Kermit.
Oh,
nice.
Well, thank you very much. Take the note of surprise out your
voice. No, just because, you know, last 2 days I've had a little bully.
So I'm just trying to teach me some steps moves.
Oh, you're going to be fluent by the end of the show.
As I proved on Strictly, I can't remember choreography.
Lizzie, you've done well. You've done well. And if anyone else told you you were the joke act, you ignore them, Percy. I just went on Twitter again. I've got to stop doing that during the show.
What?
Apparently I look like a dental nurse.
And I'm Big Bird.
Percy yesterday, Kermit today.
Percy Pig yesterday.
I like it, though.
Apparently.
You look beautiful. Like a goddess.
Pretty
today.
Dress. Thank you. You, on the other hand.
I dare you. I dare you. You know what? I'm not lying. It's not that different.
I love it. Thank you, Sam. What is it with your outfits? Are they Cluedo-themed? Are you Colonel Mustard today? Percy.
Listen, I started off as a joke, but I'm still laughing. People can see us in that little bit. I always notice when you go...
I'm like this, like, oh, we're coming back, let's straighten ourselves up.
Move that about, move that about.
Oh, we're in the forest.
Look at us on a rock. Having a lovely time.
Cozy.
Well, say what you were saying about it.
There we go. There we go. That's what we can do. We can just do that.
Hello.
And welcome back.
Drinking their tea in synchronisation.
I just noticed that. We both did. I didn't even realise.
What's that stuff again?
Deeper shade of blue. And there's nothing I can't do.
There you go. And then I know tragedy.
No, it's tragedy. Oh, but don't worry, we'll talk about that in the next break.
Just look at you. You're so beautiful.
Oh, stop.
You are.
What do you want?
Quite a lot, I'll tell you after the show.
This is what I came for, apparently, whatever that was. So, coming up, we've got Phil's Taste of Grenada.
Drama. It's drama, isn't it?
No,
what's more of a snake charmer that you would do? No, that's tragedy.
Tragedy. No. I do smell
this,
chocolate.
But wait, let's talk about that at the end.
Okay.
You won't buy the end. It's incredible.
Oh, I want to lick you.
Delicious.
Tragedy. I don't want to put you on the spot here, Mark, but that is a crime.
My God, she's like the modern day Angela Lansbury.
Treasure hunter. Miss Marple.
I can see her there with a typewriter. So. My legs are so long, I look like a spider.
I'm a journalist, first and foremost.
She's a journalist, ladies and gentlemen. She's not a blind dater at all.
She's a journalist. You've given your snake a name?
Well, guess what it's called?
Go on.
Safe word?
Rylan.
Oh my God.
I will take that to the grave. People don't really realise about me. I'm so into politics.
You're quite clever, really.
Don't tell anyone, ruin my image. Oh, you do what you want then, love.
We're just sitting there.
We're quite to carry on. So we're like, oh, so we'll do a little coming up link. She went, I think we should go straight back into this. We went, do what you want.
It's
a new PM.
Go on. He's very knowledgeable about
politics.
Can you
stop pimping me out, please? Do you mind?
I would love
to come on. If you do like an Essex one, I'll come down.
Do an Essex one.
No, I'm not travelling.
I'm a bit like,
she's a journalist, not a blind dater at all.
You're a terrible charmer and I love you.
Get yourself a bird.
Not
for the first time.
The first time ever.
Oh, I don't like all that.
No, Rylan never self-tans.
No. She never used to talk to me until I gave her a Twix.
I dream a lot that I'm back in the first flat I ever bought, my first home, really, of mine, and that it's not mine anymore, hasn't been mine for years, and somehow I'm in there and I'm doing something really awkward, like having a bath. Oh. Or cooking, and all the time I'm really nervous. I'm like, what are you doing here? It doesn't belong to you. It's your flat now, by the way, I promise I won't come back again and have a bath.
Mum, I've just got home. Ruth Langsford in my bath. She's in my bath.
What can I do? Not have a jazzle?
We could do whatever you want, don't you worry. We're on the telly now. We're on the telly now, George. Right, no, if you say it proper Essex style, it's espresso martini.
I'll
have an espresso martini, please. It's like, you can have whatever you want.
I mean,
it's changed now, though, the sugar up. Yeah, it's changed. I don't like once a month. I'm sorry, I've gone all Essex, haven't I?
Welcome back
to This Morning. We were talking bejazzles, things that are ream. It's Ruth Langsford. There she is. Was it nice?
Just had to nip to the ladies.
Oh, stunning. No, we were back. I've got a mint, or it's a veneer. Where have you been? Back to ITV South Bank?
It felt like it. It's like downstairs.
Was it worth it, though, darling?
Oh, yes.
Good, I'm glad.
Sometimes late at night.
Oh, but you share nothing at all. Not that movie, but I'm here for it. I'm here for it.
Tomorrow never comes.
Is this the one? Is this the one?
Not James Brown.
Oh, yeah. This is it.
I'm just doing that because I haven't got sports bra today.
It's 2005.
You know how old I am, don't you?
You're doing incredibly well.
28, ain't I?
You're doing well.
Good
one!
Yes, come and rob me this.
Looking for devotion, to me. Here we go, this is it, we're getting into it now.
You out of breath?
I'm out of breath.
Okay, Rylan, it's time to get on a treadmill.
I need to get back in the gym.
Incredible. Straight on the sofa.
I feel like you know them videos that you all do. Like, well done, guys, yeah!
Yeah,
come on!
Yeah.
I feel pumped.
Oh, sorry, I can't hear you anymore.
Oh, my earpiece has gone down. Sorry, guys. Bye, bye. There it is. And the going gets show. Expresso. And by that, kids, I mean theme parks.
doing a strip away.
Whoa! I need to get a tissue.
No, hang on, you go. You go. Hang on, we're back.
No, hang on. I'll be back in a sec.
Oh, my God.